Want to learn how to retime clips in Final Cut Pro? I'm actually probably more excited than you are right now. Using the speed settings in Final Cut Pro, we can slow down the flight of a hummingbird, or speed up this beautiful time lapse. Let's dive in. Select a clip and press Command R to display the retime control. We can drag this handle manually to slow down the clip or speed it up. Another option is we can navigate to this icon at the bottom of the viewer and select any preset speed from the slow or fast options. Press space to play back your changes. How did we live without this tool? Changing the speed of the clip will cause a ripple effect in the timeline. If we need the clip to remain the same duration, we can choose Custom from the Retime menu below the viewer and deselect the ripple option. Then we can set a new speed. The clip will stay the same duration. For instance, if we slow down the clip, any excess footage will be trimmed to maintain the same duration. And if we speed up the clip, a gap clip will be left in the empty space so no ripple edit occurs. Once finished, we can click anywhere outside the window to dismiss it. If we ever need to reset the speed changes back to normal on a clip, we would simply select the clip, click on the retime menu, and select normal 100%, or we can use the shortcut Shift-N. The clip speed reverts back to normal. You can now unofficially be excited because you know how retiming tools work in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Well, hopefully you enjoyed that episode of our latest Final Cut Pro tutorial. Till next time, stay healthy.